Okay, so here's the rubber after the application. So I wiped some on with the microfiber towel, and then I dried it off and kind of gave it a little buffing. So I don't know if you can see the difference, but it really just looks so much better. It makes the RV look new. So also I want to show you, so this three-part, this marine RV, I think it's called Meguiar's, and it's got an oxidation remover, a polish, and a wax. So it's three steps. And I did a little mini part over on this side. So if you can see, it's kind of a dull day here. There's one part that's, oh, there we go. You can see, so on the right hand side, that's where just the pink gel wax was applied, and then actually I did a small part that just had all three